science is learning about the natural world around us. And today, to explore science, we're going to explore bubbles.
We will need liquid soap, water, and a tray or a bin.
I have some water I'm going to pour. And I have some dish soap. I just pour the dish soap in, there's no bubbles. But if I mix the water and the dish soap, guess what happens? Here comes bubbles. Oh, I need much more dish soap. And you can always add and subtract, but adding a little dish soap is always fun. I can smell it too, it smells good. So we're using our senses. I can feel it. It's nice and slimy. I can smell it. This one smells like lemon. I don't think I'm gonna taste it, but I can look at it and I can actually, let's see if we can hear some bubbles. You know how you make bubbles? I don't even need a bubble wand. I can just do it with my hand. Watch.
A bubble is made up of air surrounded by a thin layer of water between two layers of soap. It's air in a soap and water sandwich.
Look, I can make it longer, shorter, and wider. And see, it's transparent. You can see through it. See that? It always goes into a sphere. And you want to know something really cool? It likes wet things. So I can put my hand all the way through this bubble and it won't pop. Let's try to put my finger through. I have to make sure it's nice and wet. I'm gonna put three fingers through it. Look at that. And I can take them out too. And it'll go back to a sphere. See that? There's so many things to do with bubbles. And you can feel them and you can smell them. And every time you wash your hands, you can play with bubbles. Look, I'm going to transfer it from one hand to the other. Because they like to stick together. Amazing. This is science. This is finding out about our natural world.